Welcome students to the class 7 math. The chapter that we are going to discuss is exponents, and the topic for today is powers of minus 1. Today's topic is powers of minus 1. Now, if we observe minus 1 whole to the power 1, we know that any number raised to the power 1 is the number itself. So, the answer will be minus 1. Same way, minus 1 squared is minus 1 into minus 1. Now, here, if you see minus into minus, gives us plus, and 1 ones are 1, so the answer here is 1. Then we go for minus 1 cube, which is minus 1 into minus 1 into minus 1. Minus into minus is plus, plus into minus is minus. 1 ones are 1, ones are 1. So, minus 1 cube is minus 1. Next, let's see minus 1 whole raised to the power 4. That will be minus 1 into minus 1 into minus 1 into minus 1. That gives us minus into minus plus, plus into minus minus, minus into minus again plus, and 1. So the answer is plus 1. Then we have minus 1 whole to the power 5. That is minus 1 into minus 1 into minus 1 into minus 1 into minus 1. So that is minus 1 multiplied by minus 1 5 times. Here minus into minus is plus, plus into minus is minus, into minus is plus, into minus is minus. So your answer is minus 1. So if you observe here, minus 1 raised to the power is minus 1, minus 1 raised to the power 3 is minus 1, minus 1 raised to the power 5 is minus 1. So 1, 3, 5, these are odd numbers. On the other hand, if you observe minus 1 raised to the power 2, you'll find it is plus 1. Minus 1 raised to the power 4 is plus 1. So 2 and 4 here are even numbers. So if you observe minus 1 raised to an odd number, you're getting minus 1. And minus 1 raised to an even number is giving us plus 1. So this brings us to two rules. Minus 1 raised to an odd power will be equal to minus 1. And minus 1 raised to an even power will be equal to plus 1. Let us see some examples. Minus 1 whole to the power 57. 57 is an odd number, so I'm simply going to write minus 1. Example 2, minus 1 raised to the power 2020. So 2020 is an even number. Minus 1 raised to the power even number is 1. So the answer will be 1. Minus 1 whole to the power 1079. That will be minus 1. Why? 1079 is odd, and minus 1 to the odd power is minus 1. This understanding can now be extended to higher negative numbers. Like say for example, minus 3. Minus 3 raised to the power 1 is minus 3. Minus 3 square is plus 9. Minus, because minus 3 is square is minus 3 times minus 3. Minus into minus is plus, 3 threes are 9. Same way, minus 3 whole cube will be minus 3 times minus 3 times minus 3. 3 threes are 9, 3s are 27. Minus minus plus into minus minus. So if you observe, this is actually 3 square. But this is minus of 3 cube. So what can we generalize? If I have minus a to an even power, I can say it is simply a to the even power, no negative sign to be put. And if I have minus a to an odd power, it will be minus of a to the odd power. Let us take a few examples to understand that. Minus 5 whole cube will be minus of 5 cube, which is minus 125. On the other hand, if I have minus of 5 raised to the power 4, it will simply be 5 to the power 4. The negative sign will become positive because the power is even. Here the power is odd, so I'll put a minus sign. Here the power is even, so I will just put a plus sign and take the power of 4 to 5. So 5 raised to 4 is 625. Same way, if I have minus 10 cube, it is nothing but minus of 10 cube, which is minus 1000. Minus 7 cube can be written as minus of 7 cube, which is minus 343. So I hope you have understood. Here 333, here the powers are odd, so I have put a minus sign and taken the powers of the positive numbers. 7 cube, minus of 7 cube, minus of 10 cube, minus of 5 cube. Here I have removed the minus sign, I have taken the powers of 5 raised to 4 directly and avoiding the minus sign. So here minus sign will not come, it will be plus because the power is even. The power is 4. In the rest of the numbers, the power is 3. So the negative sign will come. I hope this topic of powers of minus 1 is clear. Thank you.